Hi everyone, my name is Sia and I'm in third grade. Have you ever wondered what animals were trying to tell you when they looked at you? I have always wanted to tell some animals how cute they were, and some how scary they look. My invention is a machine that can tell you what animals are trying to say to you. This machine uses sound waves. If we call someone from North America all the way to Asia, then how do we hear what the other person is saying loud and clear? Through sound waves. For example, if your pet is trying to tell you that it is hungry, the machine will make sound waves of what your pet is trying to say. Do you guys know how many animals died recently in Australia's wildfires? More than 1 billion animals are now estimated dead. Can you believe it? Now imagine, if we had this machine, we could have saved so many animals because firefighters could have heard what they were trying to say. Then, firefighters could have brought them to safe land. What this machine can also do is that it can translate what we're saying into the animal's language. That way, the animals will also know what we're trying to say to them. Now, let's talk a little about how this machine works. You will find a little screen on the side of the machine. On that screen, you will have to type in any language you want and what animal it is. Then, put the machine on the ground. Press a button and hold it down until the animal has finished saying what it wants to. Then you will find a play button on the screen of the machine. You press it and then it will repeat what the animal has just said in your language. Pet owners, zookeepers, vets, and farmers will find this machine very useful and important. I think this machine should cost about $115, and you will be able to buy it at any store you want that sells technology, and you could of course buy it on Amazon. You can even ask Siri, Alexa, or Google to order it for you. My invention will provide a way for animals and people to communicate with each other that will lead us all to have a nice and safe life. Thank you.